Hello students, today we will do practice of notice writing. As we have already discussed the topic of notice writing, its format and how to write it. We have also learned how to write notice and we have done one example of it. Today we will do more examples of different types. The first type is the cultural and academic activities. So we have done one example related to academic activities, that how to write a notice if any academic activity is going to be happened. So we have done about the debate competition. Today we will do a question related to cultural activity. So here the question, the first question is, you are president of the cultural society of our school. You are planning to organize a cultural program. Write a notice for the school notice board inviting names of students willing to participate. You are Sudhir, the secretary of the society. So you will start. Firstly, name of the school, as we have learned. Because name of the school has not been given, you can create any name like ABC School Karnal. After that, one line gap there and write word notice. One line gap also and the title cultural program. And date in the left side like 19th April. So the next is content. How to write content like it is informed, it is hereby informed. So here it is, it has been written. It is hereby informed that cultural society of our school is going to organize a cultural program. So in the question it was asked that cultural society of our school is going to organize something. So you will write here the name of the society, that this society is going to organize something. So you have written, it is hereby informed that cultural society of our school is going to organize a cultural event or cultural program. Next, you will write when it will be held. It will be held on that particular date, that is 25th April. Date should be of future, in the school open air theater from 6 p.m. onwards. So it will be in evening, 6 p.m. onwards on that particular date. It means you will have to mention the date, time and venue that has been school's open air theater. Next one is, there will be solo activities. What type of activities will be there? There will be solo song, group dance and classical dance solo. So these will be the activities. Talented, now invite the students, talented students from 9 to 12th, they are invited to submit their names for this musical evening before 21st April to the website. So you will have to mention that what will be the last date to apply or to give the names. After that, signature, then name and also the designation, and at last also make a box around it. So this is related to cultural. Now the next question will be related to picnic, tours and excursion. So sometime a question is asked that your school is going to organize a picnic, tour or excursion. So here is a question. You are Sanjay Sangeeta. As president of excursion club, you have organized an excursion to Mumbai and Goa during summer vacation for the senior students of your school. Write a notice informing the students about the proposed excursion. So whatever proposed excursion you will have to tell about that. So here is the answer of this. Firstly, name of the school. You have taken, suppose, KM Public School, Bhiwani. And notice word, excursion to Mumbai and Goa, that is title and date. After that, you will write, all students are hereby informed that excursion club of our school, club or society, that should be mentioned inside the content, not here, club or society, is organizing a tour to Mumbai and Goa. All students of class plus 1 and plus 2 are invited to join it. The details are given below. So details you can also write like that, like duration, a fortnight or 15 days, and dates are 15 May to 29 May, and expenses rupees 25,000 per person or per student. Next, you can say those interested may contact to the undersigned before the particular date and parents permission is must, or no objection certificate from parents is must. So you will have to write like that, also make a box around it. The third type is lost and found. When you have lost something or you have found something in your school, so take an example of lost. Saurabh Shukla, student of plus 2, has lost his wristwatch somewhere in the school premises. Write a notice for the school notice board requesting the finder to return it to him. Saurabh is a student of Jain Model School. So here the name of the school has been provided, name of the school has been given. That was related to the second question. Now the answer of third question. You will have to write the same name like Jain Model School Surat. Also notice, you can write the word title, not the title word, but lost like that, or found like that. Date in the left side and start like lost golden wrist. It means you will have to give a physical description how it looked like. So that was a golden wristwatch in the school premises during recess today. So you will have to mention that when and where it was lost. Then you will have to tell the physical description of it, that it has a golden chain and it is of Sonata brand ki hai. गोल्डन इसके चेन है. इट ऑल्सो शोज डे एंड डेट. टाइम तो दिखाती है, डे एंड डेट ऑल्सो शोन बाई इट. एंड द नेक्स्ट, माई इनिशियल्स असेसमेंट्स, द नेम वॉज सौरभ शुक्ला, सो माई इनिशियल्स आर ऑल्सो रिटन देयर ऑन द गोल्डन चेन. इट मीन्स सम हाउ यू हैव स्टक, यू हैव देयर वर्ड्स लाइक लेटर्स लाइक SS ऑन द गोल्डन स्ट्रिप्स ऑफ द वॉच. The finder is requested. Next you will have to mention that finder will where he should deposit it. He is requested to return the same either to the undersigned or deposit it into principal's office. A treat is promised, and a treat is promised ki aapko treat di jayegi, ye promise kiya jata hai. So you will have to write firstly about the first hand information where it was lost, and after that its physical description, that what it looked like and what has been written on it or like that, and after that where finder should deposit it and it rated should be given, and after that name of the student, no need to sign because he is not a designation, and tell about his class and roll number. In found, what could be this change? Found, like suppose you have found a wallet, so found a wallet in school premises during recess today, and tell about the physical description that it is of brown and it is of Adidas company like that. It also have some beside case, it has also some ATMs and other important receipts and documents, but you will not tell that how much cash. So you will say that the real owner of this should tell about the cash amount or the what is inside it, and he could take it, he can take it from the principal's office. A treat is expected. Instead of promised, you can say that a treat is expected. So in that way you will write in for the found. Next type is sports, NSS, Red Cross camps. Suppose in school there is sports event, NSS camp, Red Cross Society camp, like blood donation camp or any other camp. So how to write them? We are taking a question. So here is a question. Write a notice for the school notice board inviting volunteers for an NSS camp. You are Gauri Gautam, the group leader of SD Senior Secondary School of Ambala. So name of the school has been also provided. So firstly you will write the name of the school, like SD Senior Secondary School Ambala, then blank notice word, blank NSS camp in the left right, the date. After that you will write, start like, it is informed that our school is going to organize an NSS camp. When it will be happened? It will be held from 15th May to 30th May, or 15 days May, at village Tinapur, so wherever it could take place. Projects include, now what type of projects will be included, they should also be mentioned, like adult literary,
लिटरेसी, ट्री प्लांटेशन, क्लीनलीनेस कैंपेन एंड हेल्थ अवेयरनेस. सो दीज वुड बी द टॉपिक्स और द प्रोजेक्ट्स दे वुड बी इंक्लूडेड एंड वॉलेंटियर्स शुड गिव देयर नेम्स टू द अंडरसाइंड बाई 7th May. So that should also be given that by which date the volunteers, those who are willing, they should give. After that, the signature, and after signature, there should be also the name and in bracket the designation, that is group leader of NSS. Also put it in all box.
Suppose it is about the sports. If any sports event is happening, those then you will write here sports event. You will write that. Particular match or sports meet would happen from that date to that date, and he will be the chief guest, any sports minister or anyone else, he will be chief guest. And after that you will say that there will be different type of games, athletics, kabaddi, khokho and cricket, football, volleyball, whatever, and all interested students are invited to participate in it. And suppose there is a match of final match between your school team and other any other team, so you will write that everyone is invited to cheer up. Sometime a question is asked that invite the students to cheer up, so then you will not say that all the students are invited to participate in it, because your team has already reached final. It means no need to invite for the participants, only invite to cheer up your team and encourage the participants. So such type of questions is asked. Now the next type is related to celebrations. If your school is going to celebrate something, then how to write a notice. So here is such a question: your school is going to celebrate its silver jubilee. Silver jubilee is always at the completion of 25 years. At the 50, it's golden jubilee. It's at 75, it's that's platinum. At 100, it's diamond. So write a notice to be published in the newspaper inviting suggestions about how to celebrate it. So taking a sponsor, name of the school is Birla Public School Pilani. You can also write your own school's name, then notice word, then silver jubilee celebrations, left side date. Then you will start like it is informed or it is matter of pleasure that our school is going to celebrate its silver jubilee on the completion of 25 years of its establishment. It will be celebrated in the month of June. It means there is still time to be celebrated, because in the question you have inviting suggestions about how to celebrate it. So only you will have not to give the particular date. If it in the question it would be asked that you will have to say that celebration would be on that day and you have to invite the participants, then you will have to mention that. But because in the question suggestions are demanded, so you will give answer according to that. So it will be celebrated in the month of June. The date is not clear right now, but it will be celebrated in June. So you will invite the suggestions. Suggestions are invited from all students and even staff members about how to celebrate it best. Please send your suggestion in a written. Celebrate it the best. You should mention that also. Please send your suggestion in a written paper through the suggestion box of principal's office latest by 5th May. So you will have to write like that, that they should give. Everyone should have a right to give suggestion that how it should be celebrated. Next, a signature of the principal and also the name of the principal, and in bracket there should be designation of principal. Now coming to the next type, that is related to public notice. So we are taking one or two example related to public notice. The first question is, you are secretary of housing society at Kanpur. Name of the housing society has not been given. So, but you are a secretary of housing society at Kanpur. You have planned a 2-week course to be arranged to help the children of your group acquire the communication skill. It means you are going to plan a 2-week communication skill course, so that your society children, they could get the communication skills. Prepare a notice for the society's notice board giving all the details, necessary details. So how to write it? In the same way as you were writing the name of school, in this you will write the name of the society, like Sri Ram Housing Society Kanpur. notice word and also the title like improve your communication skill in left, that is date. After that you will start like it is informed that our society is going to organize that is your society is going to organize a 2-week course on communication skills. The same first hand information, after that the details they are given blue like date, it means of 2 week or 15 days, timings 4 p.m. to 6 p.m. It means the students who will go even school after school they that course would have. And venue is that is community hall of your society. Fee is ₹500 per student. And after that invite the students. The students interested in improving the communication skill may contact to the undersigned for further details. So you will have sign, after that name, and also in bracket name of the designation, that is secretary. So in that way the society note, also society notice board, you can write a notice. One more question for the society, like you are Rakesh, the secretary of LM Residents Welfare Society Calcutta. Write a notice requesting the members of the society to attend the meeting of the society to discuss the problem of security of the members of your society. So you will have to write a notice for the security purpose of your own society. So firstly the name of the society like LM Residents Welfare Society Calcutta, and after that you will write the word notice, urgent meeting as it was the title. So date also in left side. After that the first hand information. All the members of the society are informed that an urgent meeting of the members will be held to discuss the problem of security of the members of the society, and the details are given. So when the meeting will be, that has been mentioned, date and time, and also venue that is community center. After that all the members are requested to attend the meeting and give their considered opinion or valuable suggestions. You can also write that the presence of every member is must. Presence of every member is must. Ki har ek ki presence hai wo zaruri hai. So in that way you will have to write the public notice. Suppose in your society there is problem of electricity, so you can write the title like problem of electricity. All the members are informed that there is a problem of electricity, and suggestions are demanded like that. Or suppose there is a power cut for 2 hours सोसाइटी के अंदर, 2 घंटे तक कोई रिपेयर वर्क चल रहा है लाइनिंग का. सो देर वुड बी पावर कट फॉर 2 आवर्स, देन यू विल राइट दैट देर वुड बी पावर कट फॉर दैट पर्टिकुलर डेट एंड टाइमिंग फॉर 6 p.m. टू 8 p.m. और मोर देन 2 आवर्स, देन यू कैन मेंशन देम ऑल्सो. देर इज नो नीड टू दैट इज राइट दैट वेन्यू. इंस्टेड यू कैन राइट रीजन और कॉल्स दैट इज ऑफ बिकॉज ऑफ रिपेयरिंग वर्क. So you can write all the members are requested to arrange accordingly during the lighting hours. In the same way, if it is problem of water supply, so you can say that no water supply for 2 days. Suppose the repairing work of the leakage or the leakage work of the pipes is to be done. So you can write that there will be no water supply for 2 days. That is mention the dates, and also no need to mention the time, because for 2 days though there will be no water supply. And also cause is repairing of the old or the changing of the old pipes and repairing the and the leakages. And also mention that all the members of the society are requested to arrange accordingly. They should store water for next 2 days and don't waste water in washing the clothes or washing your vehicles. So you can write like that. So these are some public notices. We will continue in the next.